Greetings, and welcome back everyone to Around the Clock. As you all know on this channel, a very huge shout out goes out to every single one of my subscribers out there, as well as anyone tuning in and listening. And today, the reviews are in, and it's official everyone, The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt Complete Edition shines on the Nintendo Switch. Alright everyone, as you all see here on Metacritic.com, The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt Complete Edition on the Nintendo Switch has just received a Metascore of 85. Now this is out of 27 critics, 24 critics having a positive review, 3 with a mixed review. And just scrolling down here, the reviews are impressive. Dark Station with a 100, The Video Game Chronicles with another 100. It is very impressive to see The Witcher 3 having these huge scores on the Nintendo Switch, considering how many people said that this game couldn't even play on the Switch, being that The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt is such a huge game. But I think Nintendo Life really summed up everything that we can expect from the game, so let's get right into their review. They state this everyone, and I quote, "The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt remains a masterpiece, and being able to take such a grand and engrossing adventure on the go is something well worth celebrating. The Switch's Complete Edition is a truly impressive achievement, and although performance isn't perfect, it's still an incredible and impactful role-playing experience. The Witcher 3 set the bar for modern RPGs back in 2015, and this port is a startling reminder that it has yet to be bettered." End quote. And I'm very happy to hear this. Now, I haven't played any of the Witcher games, but I am very excited to get my hands on The Witcher 3 for the Nintendo Switch. This is the complete edition, so it comes with all the DLC that has been out for the game. And man, considering that this game is so huge and it's playing so well on the Switch, lacking some of the performance as far as graphics wise, I'm cool with that. Graphics aren't everything with the game. As long as the gameplay is solid and the controls are solid, I'm cool with that. And if you are planning on getting The Witcher 3 for the Nintendo Switch, I would suggest getting the physical copy of the game because it comes with all the content, all the DLC, everything is on that one cartridge for the Switch. Now, if you do decide to get this digitally, it will take up 29 gigabytes of storage on your Switch, so you might as well just get it physically. You can get this at Best Buy, Walmart, Target, all the major retailers. This game will be out on October 15, 2019. I can't wait for this, everyone. The developers for this game have shown off so much footage for the Nintendo Switch, and every bit of it is impressive. And if you're looking for another AAA third-party game on the Nintendo Switch, you should definitely check out this game, The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt Complete Edition, when it launches October 15, 2019. Alright everyone, that's gonna do it for this video. What are your thoughts on The Witcher 3 receiving all these great reviews on the Nintendo Switch? Please let me know down in the comment section below. If you like this video, make sure to hit that like button and share this video as well. And if you're not already subscribed, be sure to hit that subscribe button as well as the notification bell so that you don't miss out on new daily Nintendo news content. Right here at Around the Clock, we're here. We focus on Nintendo gaming news around the clock. Catch you guys in the next one.